Learning about the different parts of a plant and also its life cycle can sometimes be a little bit tricky to remember, especially if you're focusing on the core subjects especially. Thankfully, Twinkle have an array of different resources that can help you speed up your planning, enhance your subject knowledge, and also make your next science lessons really enjoyable. Starting off with the life cycle of a plant, we offer various sequencing resources where children order the pictures following their learning, or even better, complementing an experience of growing a plant from seed. Plus, when children write about this process, Twinkle also have word mats and writing frames to support their creativity. Furthermore, Twinkle have a selection of resources which detail the various parts of a plant, such as this flower parts activity, where children have to label the different parts of a flower. This plant vocabulary activity and this speak like an expert challenge cards can also help children work towards an independent piece of writing. If you wanted to teach children a little more information before exploring these resources, we also offer slides, perfect for your next Key Stage 2 science lesson. However, one of the best ways to teach children about plants' life cycles and their parts is to go out and look for them, feel them and watch them grow. So why not go out on a plant hunt and print out our complementing worksheet so children can record their findings before bringing it back into class for a discussion. But if they couldn't find many flowers, maybe because of the season, or you wanted to showcase some more for them to learn, why not explore some of our plant pictures? Or better yet, why not download our augmented reality resources, such as this lily flower, where children can manipulate and explore the different parts of the flower just by downloading an app. For a more interactive science investigation, we also have the multicoloured flower science experiment, which children are sure to enjoy, as well as a plant classification and identification science investigation, where children must measure the amount of plants in an area before answering word problems and plotting their data in an appropriate graph. Twinkle have so many resources on the different parts of a flower as well as its life cycle. So I really hope you found something in this video useful and valuable. Thank you very much for watching and have a lovely day.